You found me. 127 years ago, you derived me from the dark earth and you put me in your baby's mouth. You trusted me to hold all the things you could never live without. You called me a miracle. You used me, and when you were done, you threw me away. But you found me again. You found me in Arctic ice, in the lymph nodes of a mouse, on the top of Mount Everest, in the Mariana Trench, in the gills of a fish, suspended in every water source on the face of this earth. You found me poisoning the soil, in the bodies of plants, raining down in the city, millions of invisible fragments of me choking out the sun. You found me on your plate and in your cup. You found me in her placenta, you found me in his lungs, you found me slipping through your blood-brain barrier. Inside the cell, you found me, oxidizing, causing a seizure, reducing fertility, hormonal, cancerous, deadly. Now, when you strain your eyes to look at me, you wonder, would it be like going down to the beach and trying to separate the salt from the sand?